Okay, if it seems you've heard plenty more about bears being seen in the upstate lately, you are right. Sightings of them are up, way up this year, in fact. And as News 4's Angela Rodriguez reports all new at 6, bears seem to like it around here. And hey, they were here first.
This time of year, wildlife comes out in full force. Gamecocks and tigers are always on the prowl. But no matter who you root for on the football field, this is one wild animal you don't want to see up close. And according to the Department of Natural Resources, we live in bear country.
This is bear country. It would be north of, basically north of 183 between Pickens and Greenville.
These are photos of big bears all captured and released by DNR right here in the upstate. According to statistics, the majority of bear sightings in South Carolina are in the upstate. So far this year, there are 299 nuisance bear complaints in our area. That's nearly three times as many as last year, when 110 sightings were reported. Officials believe the drought is to blame. It seems bears are rolling stones when it comes to their tummies. They usually end up in odd places searching for food. This bear was looking for a 4th of July picnic. He was spotted hanging out in a subdivision in Greer and later released in Oconee County.
They're looking for an easy meal.
But cafeteria food? Remember the black bears that caused lockdowns at local schools? We followed as they traipsed around Thomas Kearns Elementary and Southside High. And we were there when DNR lured them in with honey buns and sardines.
It smells real good to them.
But this time of year, DNR says bears follow their appetites to the woods, where acorns are ripening. That's not to say they won't feel a little frisky and venture out in the fall.
We have a very healthy bear population. People are going to have to learn to live with bears here, but it's not hard to do if you'll just control food around your house.
At least our bears respect most of the laws. Last week in Utah, a wild black bear stole a car and went for a joyride. And in Florida, this bear was caught on camera, relaxing in a hot tub. Angela Rodriguez, WYFF, News 4.
And showing excellent taste. The DNR wants to stress it is illegal to feed bears, and yet people still take the risk and do it. In fact, this year, too, have been fined for doing just that.